give it shit. Every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it and I can't get the microphone and I make them lose it. And I make me jump in the back.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Nate Diaz. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Diaz is 3 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, ladies.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good straight left.
Oh, and another straight punch there. Nice job finding the target there by Diaz.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Nice punch there by McGregor.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous. Oh! He's got him! This could be it right here. That's a big punch from the clinch. Back up to his feet.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Oh! Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh, how good is that jab by McGregor?
Very nice shots landing.
Lands a kick, Joe.
Nice punch. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh!
Oh!
Pretty good jab there by McGregor. Side leg kick is there by McGregor.
And a left hand behind.
Yeah, he's a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it. Big punches here.
Looked like it did strike him a little bit.
He hurt him.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. How about that chin?
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh!
Oh!
The jab followed by the right hand. Blocks the shot.
There's a hard leg kick by Conor. Another vicious kick from McGregor.
Oh, absolutely. You've seen the leg buckle at times. Those leg kicks will really slow you down. And he connects there. And he lands that side kick.
There's that side kick again.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Another punch to the head. And he's looking for that left.
Diaz gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Lands a nice left.
Final seconds here of round one. Nice jab. Oh! 5 minutes in the books. All right, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down just before the horn, so he'll walk back to his corner here. We'll see if they can get him physically, mentally back into the fight. What a moment at the end of that round.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
Sit down.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two here.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Nice punch by Diaz. Kick lands for him there. Oh!
He's in trouble right now.
Huge shots there. Oh, he might be out. Oh!
He is hurt. He's stunned. He's in trouble. Nice leg kick.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Diaz.
This cut in his face is getting worse. Really missed with that right hand.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Diaz gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
Oh! He is stumbling. Combinations.
Oh!
Oh! He is rocked.
And McGregor gets up again, but he looks hurt, Joe.
Oh!
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 No!
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Gigantic kicks.
90 seconds now to go in round two. So a much different approach.
Oh! He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. Hard straight punch. Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
And here's the end. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 4:01 of the second round. Declaring the winner.
I'ma be the that they calling for, soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, a little so broad talk. I'ma be a staple for the global forms. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple calls. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life.
I was brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a knot boys. Them rock boys and them black boys.
No, you don't. No, right?
Around here like a shot ball. I was brought up by them black balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every
All right, straight ahead, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Alexander Gustafsson
and Vitor Belfort. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Belfort.
Are you ready? You ready?
And with that, we are underway from the United Center here in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. Ooh, some blood in and around the eyebrow now. That shot opened him up.
Missed the mark. Hard kick lands. Nice leg kick.
Good sequence of kicks there by Gustafson.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Well, Gustafson's strike attempt there is blocked. Oh!
He is rocked.
All right, back to his feet. But man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. Oh, big left hook there.
He's picking him apart.
Gustafson's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Nice outside leg kick there. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out. So there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight. Effective.
He's tagged him again. He's hurt. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Oh! What a leg kick.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That one hurt.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Couldn't agree with you more.
With conviction to the body. Hook attempt now blocked, though, by Belfort. That punch will work right through the goal. Belfort's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding. Now mixing one into the body. Oh, he just missed with that straight left hand, Joe.
Clean jab.
Watch the shot here, Joe. 10 seconds now to go in the round.
Oh!
Oh!
Nice leg kick.
Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the end of the round. So, saved by the bell. Back to the stool. 60 seconds with which to recover. We'll see if his corner can keep his head in the fight.
And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. What a brawl that round was.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual.
You got clipped out there. Not a big deal. You're going to be okay. I want you to go back out this round.
Ready?
Round two here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Vitor Belfort is a true pioneer of mixed martial arts. He made his UFC debut in 1997 back at UFC 12 and is still in the hunt for the title today. He's an elite fighter with world-class skills in both standing and in submissions.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Man, look at that damage on the right side of his body. Starting to really bruise now.
He got tagged there.
Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Belfort. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. How about that shin? Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Well, not a bad strategy to continue to attack that eye, but clearly, as you see, that one was blocked. So defensively, he's doing a better job getting the hands up to prevent any further damage. Damaging strike there.
Huge uppercut.
Oh!
This could be it right here. He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
That's a nice one, too.
Powerful jab.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lance flush. Continues to work the body here.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
He's hurt bad.
He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Huge left hand there.
Hard hook.
Under 2 minutes to go. Well, he looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He's in big, big trouble.
Whoa, he's out.
He's out cold.
And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
And here's again another angle.
And here we see it again.